still raining. I think either someone's throwing out shit or someone threw a dead body. Or I guess it looks like bodies. Okay. Alrighty then. I guess that's all cool. Is that still just random clothes or is that actually a body chilling there? No, I think there's actually a body chilling there. Oh my god. Oh, they don't have a face. What the hell, man? Oh, they just smacked themselves into the TV. She's like, kick it. I don't blame her though. They try and eat them and stuff, so. What's that sound? Oh, are you not scared of that? Is this like a thing saying TV just rots our brains? Seriously, you're watching it in the bathtub? That's dangerous. Oh, I thought I could flush. Never mind. Missed. Oh, I kind of knocked into that and that was kind of almost bad. Let's see. Let's go. Oh, we're going up. Okay, cool. Well, I'm bringing the elevator back down. Okay. Maybe if I go down, maybe I can, like, I gotta just jump really quickly. I did it. Alright, cool. There we go. She did, just pull down, right? Thank you. we go. Well, it's just doodling that whole thing completely wrong, I guess. I guess we don't go that way then, my bad. Wait, or do I grab this? Okay. Oh, there's a hole. Honestly, not 100% sure what I'm supposed to be doing right here.
Maybe nothing, let's see.
I don't think I need to push that. I think I just need to climb out, it's just I'm not climbing out. There we go, I grabbed it that time.
A big eye tower.
Oh, not this way, huh? Can't even tell what that is.
I guess they're rats.
Ooh, I don't think we can jump back that way. Well, there's a thing right here. I don't think I can go that way. What? I bet I can climb this. Yep. It's always something so simple. I don't realize I can climb up things. It's just like... Sometimes it's just, I don't know. But I definitely didn't realize I could just climb it. Uh-oh. I missed. Okay, cool. It just spun me here. I guess I was supposed to wait. I get impatient pretty easy. I don't see how she can grab me. It's raining, it's all slippery. That's really impressive. See, this is why I thought I had to climb on that one pipe. I was like, oh, maybe I missed that. Maybe I'm supposed to climb this. Nope. Here, sounds. is this like a hiding spot for us? So I'll just go this way, I guess. Looks like it's gonna smash.
Probably need to run. Running as fast as I can.
Oh, I was like, I thought I had something stuck in my, like, arm.
Oh, my flashlight broke.
It kind of sucks because the flashlight was kind of handy. But I mean, I guess I don't have to deal with that whole had to shine a light on someone, so I guess that's good. Okay, there's nothing in here. Oh, is it TV time for me again? I guess it is. I guess it's like I'm close, but not so close. There you go, got it. Okay, I'm in
this hallway again.
I'm getting so close to the door. But it's probably gonna stop right about here. I'm gonna be like, nope, you can't open that just yet. Oh man, they're really teasing me, huh? Oh, it's all purple. Who dis? He's big and tall. Bye. Oh, God. I'm dead. Is he gonna get me? I guess I'll find out. Oh, I guess you're just supposed to run for it. Alright, well, I didn't know if hiding was an option. So, is that what the glitches are?
Well, I gotta go save her now. Let's see.
This is like my second time, I guess, going out to try and save her, I guess. Weird and fleshy. It's a lot of hats. So take me a different way? Oh wait, hold up. I get you. No, keep going. Okay, now I go through it. But I wonder if that's, what I'll become? I don't know. Like, I know that's kind of like how the first game kind of went a little bit. Or there was teases or I've seen theories and stuff, but I don't know. Surprise Six didn't just take care of it, because she's pretty strong. I don't know, maybe TV magic stronger, I have no clue. Let's see. Oh, that's letters. I thought that was like something else. I can't reach that. Unless I, oh yeah, I can't. I don't know if I'm supposed to turn that on or what. guess I find me a hat. I'll still just wear the bag on my head though. That's kind of cool. So I finally found one collectible. Probably out of the mini. I hate that I can't really see. Let me see if I can go this way. Maybe not. Okay, let's go this way. Go this way. Oh no. Okay. Should be able to reach it this time. There we go. Got it. I haven't really seen anybody else yet, which is probably a good thing. I think their clothes are getting wet. Freaky. I don't think I want to turn off their TV. I guess I might have to turn on their, or turn off their TV and then just, like, oh, more TV, sweet. I don't like that they don't have faces. It's like, how can you consume something if you don't even... Maybe she was gonna open the window or something, but me teleporting makes sense too. Or like my TV. Oh, where does body go? Let the bodies hit the floor, man. Oh shit! I broke out of that one. Came with like full force. Hopefully nothing's gonna chase me right now. Alright, sweet. Or they're like TV no life. crazy. They're just like, fall to our doom. It's a pretty cool looking shot, though. I wonder if that's safe. I'm gonna test it out. Maybe no. Of course, I could grab onto this window, maybe. Nope. Okay, you can't. Actually, that window looks like it's open, but I don't know. Maybe not. Mm-hmm. Oh, I can push it. You know what? That makes sense. All right, so. It's always something simple, and I always overthink it. Oh. There you go. Deuces. Oh, I guess you heard the TV from the other side. I guess that makes sense. There's like nothing on that TV though, it's just static. In sound, which I would like to know how sound is playing off of that. Oof. Nasty. Can't reach that. What's that? I guess it's just a drawing, alright. Well, I'm gonna drag this, I guess, over there so I can jump. you go. Thought maybe I had to get the... There we go. I'm going pretty high. I wonder if I was supposed to hop out at some point. Let's try this again. There, I made it. This way. Oof. That's not safe. I'd grab that bar of soap, but I can't grab that bar of soap. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay, hold up. And then just grandma watching her good old static. Let me see what I can do. I would grab the soap, but probably something I might have to do later. It's terrifying. Oh, you know what? I bet I can kill her. If she's like peeved. Got it. Sweet. I'm glad that worked out. I broke the TV though. Oh well, it's cool. Must be something I can push. Let me see if I can grab this, see if this does anything for me. Oh, maybe I should grab the stool. That's probably what I really need to do. I'm gonna assume this is draggable. That's terrifying. It's like, turn off the TV, just kidding now. electricity going around. Can't see, hold up. Side grocery cart. Can I push this? Oh, I can. I don't know if I'm supposed to climb, but I kinda just wanna push it down the ramp. I can, like, turn that around a little bit better. There we go. Kinda. Yeah, but oh well. Well. Oh. Maybe I kinda had the right idea. Let's see. Like the window is open. Oh, I just gotta. Oh, you know what? I noticed that there's a board right here. Yeah, that's what I wasn't doing beforehand. Sweet, I made it. I can't see. Yeah, I just got this ladder. Brother just keeps staring at the TV. So I have to probably get in there. I'm about to. I shouldn't grab that. That hat's pretty cool. TVs are just so entertaining to them. Oh god. I need to get in. Uh oh. I broke their TV. There's a TV behind y'all. They have said that I broke their first TV? Like, Jesus. There was, like, a bunch there. Whew. I'm alive. I made it. Hopefully I'm almost out of here. guess it's special TV, man. Oh, it's 6. Pull her out, pull her out, pull her out! Oh, I guess maybe I was supposed to run. Well, I have a feeling I can't fight, so... Ugh. Run, run. He's just like, I just opened the door. Oh, no, I guess he is. I was like, I feel like he probably, like... I am... not gonna go there. Okay, I'm free. Let's go. Oh, I gotta push it. Okay. Okay, I wish that would have clicked with me a little bit sooner, but anywho. Oh, he's going faster. I need to go a little bit faster. Oh, no. No. I couldn't grab it. Pushing this. Okay, there we go there. And then I just gotta pull this bad boy. I'm gonna slide down. Shouldn't be chasing me here. Oh, okay. Keep running, bruh. But I think he uses TVs to teleport, so either way, I feel like I'm fucked. Just go this way, I guess. I don't really know where to go, but I'm just gonna... Oh yeah, just jump. I was about to say, I think he just teleported, so I don't think this is gonna stop him too much. Just keep running, man. Deuces. Yeah, this dude is really quick. Aw, come on, man. Was that not the correct way to, like, flip the switch? Cause that's fucked up. How far back did it put me? Where am I? All the way here? Bruh. There we go. So I more or less turned it the wrong direction. That sucks. I was like, did I die? Cause I wasn't ready, I was drinking my tea. Oh, my remote's broken, so I won't be needing that anymore. least you're filled with energy. I'm kind of dying here. Playing the ominous music again. I remember this kind of like from the mall. Oh, just like I'm gonna climb up the ladder. Did I climb a ladder or stairs? I think I climbed upstairs. They do take six away from you quite a bit in this game. I guess the final act, I'm probably gonna try and save her. God, I feel so small. That's so big. And these buildings are so big. So I need to like run to the other direction? I don't know how to use my powers. They didn't really tell me. Oh. Jesus Christ. It's like messing with the TV a bit, like I have to just point it a certain way. Is he still wanting to square up? I guess so. I just have to follow his hand, I guess. Guess we're still going? I'm not for sure what they want me to do. Just bend the buildings? Oh, damn, I just warped. Alright, well that's cool. Purple area, I guess. Time to go inside. Achievement unlocked, paled. I don't have my sack on my head anymore. this looks like. Area keeps taking me to the TV, so. Oh, the door just opened on its own. Well, that's cool. Me. I guess I should sprint. It's not like I can go anywhere, so I just kind of have to follow, I guess, these lights and stuff like that. I'll go this way now. I guess like the theme song. Or I believe so. This other direction, hold up. Okay, I can't go any further. Okay, I'm done. I'm so confused on where I should go or do. Okay, maybe not that way. Wait, hold up. Do I go this way? This feels like the Lost Woods. I think it's that one. Doesn't have any sound, so I think it's maybe this way. Climb up those stairs. Is that a thing standing there? What is that? Oh no, those are just stairs. Okay. So trippy. Can't hear anything. Nor there. Hold up. Something that might be this way. Hold up. I really don't know if I'm going the right way. Okay, cool. Guess just go this way. Just gotta keep following the music box. Nothing. I'm gonna push this. Direction. I don't really hear that either. So it's this way, I guess. Nothing. Nothing. Sounds right. Let's see, what about this? Whew.
this is very scary.
I guess he had a dead body.
Oh, she big.
Press Y to call. Let me check something real quick, because I'm not. I have a feeling I gotta smash her music box, I guess. Hold up. Is this what am I supposed to do, I think? There it goes, I guess. Smashed me. Ooh. But she has like long arms like the noodly arm dude. I didn't reach the. Apparently, it was too far. Oh, it pushed me all the way back here? Lame. Oh, well, I can't do much about it. Is the music box is like bad or something? Okay, so I can't just run up and destroy it that easy. Okay. I'm a little confused. What do I gotta do? Thank you. So calling does shit. So I get it, I get it, I get it. Okay, hold up. I might want to leave this one here, actually. Hold up. Can I let go? There we go. Actually, I'm gonna let that go. Let that go, let that go, let that go. That's too close to her. I'm gonna wait. Ugh. Damn it. Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Cause that doesn't last very long. Grab that? God, it's such a pain to grab things. There, got it. So, cool, I just had to hit it once that time, that's sweet. Let me see where this takes me to. It's a lot of gunk. Oh, I was a little curious what that was. I gotta think how to do this. Let's see. Oh wait, hold up. So I can't jump that way, but there's like a ramp over here, so. God damn it. She got me so quickly, it's not even funny. Oh, fuck, I think I should have. When I switched over and she was attacking the other side, I should have just committed. Thank you. I got that. I just gotta do this like maybe one more time. Where'd the axe go? Oh, it's over there. We gotta get close somehow. Ooh. I guess I should have started over on the other side, maybe. That would have been better. So quickly, so easy. It sucks, kinda. So I can just hop. I can technically just hop over there, too. Dude. Oh god. Kinda like started back from square one, but it's cool. I got the axe now. So is she just gonna smack me, or am I gonna have to just be like... Alright, so what do they want me to do exactly? I'm a little confused. So, I just need to do that. Six looks like they're normal again. Ew, the goop stuff looks gross. Oh, whoops, wrong direction. It's a lot of eyes. Is this like some kind of cosmic horror or something? What the fuck is that? I can only run so fast. Oh god. I guess. I gotta make it. Okay, never mind, I died. Trying to like run as fast as I can, but am I supposed to wait for her to stretch her arm out to me? There we go. Got grabbed that time. Oh, betrayed. Oh, I guess I'm still going.
Of course, I already knew Six was kind of an asshole.
That's why, honestly, that's one thing I was kind of worried about. Because I already knew what her true nature kind of is. I don't know if her character knows, but... Am I allowed to move, or is that it? So he does become the hat dude, okay. I mean, that makes sense because it's basically what they kind of teased with Six. That Six is supposed to become that one lady that runs the mall. Thank you. This one wasn't as much as a twist, though, I guess. So, I'm more or less kind of more just confused now, so I'd have to, like, look up shit. Signal interruption. Like, the other ending felt more kind of satisfying because I didn't have an issue, like, sucking out the big people's, I guess, life essence or souls or whatever, because to me, I feel like they kind of had that coming because they're trying to eat me the whole entire time, but, like, me falling to a pit and becoming that kind of makes me a little bit more, I don't know. Honestly, that's kind of, like, my negative thing with horror games. I don't like it when horror games have, like, a not happy ending, because I feel like a lot of horror games don't really. So, well, no, some do. Evil Within kind of did. Or Evil Within 2, not really the first one. And then Resident Evil, sort of. But, like, Silent Hill, a lot of indie horror games don't really have happy endings. They just gotta put it as a dead ending. Bleh. I guess that's my only... I like the game, though. It was still fun. And controls still... I think they were a little bit better, I think. It's been a second since I played the first one. I don't really get what's going on with the... I know that, I think they do have comics, so I could probably look that up, but is it that they start off really small and they have to survive and they become those huge ass people? Or I don't get it. They seem like they're like the lead ringer too, so I don't know. Felt like I was trying to save her and then like, you know, I don't know why she just should have just kept running if she wasn't gonna bother saving me. And she was like, oh, I'm gonna let you go. And I'm like, that kind of sucks, but alright. But again, I'm sort of not really surprised because, you know, I already kind of know what she was in the first game. So that would be her true colors there. But at least I got one horror game down, done. Kind of took me a little bit. Maybe because it took me a little bit longer, I was stuck in one area because I didn't realize. So a lot of the stuff I was stuck, it was kind of dumb. It was really simple and or just had to think it through harder. I do like the music though, still. The music's still pretty good. But I think I do like the first one more. First one's pretty good. I do like some of the spoopy elements they had in this game though, but I guess the one lady with the long neck, she was pretty creepy. And then the whole, you had to shine your flashlight on those mannequin things. That was pretty freaky too. The television people, not so much. They were kind of easy to deal with too. I killed a lot of them. They're easy to distract as well. The doctor, not so much. I guess the dude that chased you, he looked cool. Kind of want to see why people grow. I don't know if it's just like if they stay in that one area so long they end up growing or what. Because 6 was big. I don't don't think there's multiple endings in this game, though. I think it's just that one ending. I'll have to check, but...
The ending kind of left a sour taste in my mouth, if you know what I mean.
I am jealous of my sister, though. She has a cool figure of, I guess, the bag boy. I don't know what his name is. It probably has a name somewhere, but...
And it's like him saving Six from the TV, trying to pull her out. Which I think looks really cool.
But I don't know, the ending still kind of upset me. I'm like, oh. But I mean, again, it is a good game all around, but.
I'm just gonna have to probably look up some shit after this, and then maybe I'll come back and be like, and I guess it makes sense. Now he started off popping out from a TV, so. Kind of waiting to see if there's an- I don't think there's gonna be anything at the end of the game. I don't think there was anything at the end of the game the first game. There might be, though, but. Room 22, is that what that says? Bandai Namco. But I think the reason why, like, also why I'm kind of just gotten tired of the stereotypical,
like, oh, you're technically dead or you're the villain thing is because, like, I feel like that trope's been run down to the ground so much.
Like, I know the medium put a sour taste in my mouth with the ending. The Blair Witch Project, same thing, which is made by the same people with that. Resident Evil Village ended on a good note. It kind of ended on a sad note too, but it's kind of like that in between, which that was cool. I think most Resident Evil games don't end bad though. I think most of the time they end up escaping, which is nice and satisfying. I know back in the old days though, like Resident Evil had multiple endings depending on what you do. You need to get a certain ending and it could be a bad ending, so. But if you did everything right, then you got your good ending, so that's cool.
What else? I'm
trying to think of other games. I know Silent Hill. I mean, there's multiple different endings with Silent Hill, but some are... I think it's because I've been watching, like, a lot of people play indie games, and a lot of the indie games always end, like, on a, like, oh my god, they're dead, or, like, the whole entire time you do stuff and you're just seem dead, or Five Nights at Freddy's.
I feel like mainly you die in those, or, like, the true ending is death and stuff, or...
I don't know, just all kinds of different stuff. Which I do have Five Nights at Freddy's, I have Five Nights at Freddy's 4, I could play that. But, I don't really care for jump scares. That's mainly all that game is jump scares.
Play Ghostwire Tokyo, so hopefully I can play that soon, and then Swarm's coming out. Kinda glad I beat this game today, though, because I wasn't for sure if I was gonna beat my first horror game in one day. I just knew Little Nightmares wasn't very long, so I've been wanting to play it for a bit. I do like the game though. It's fun. The game gameplay is not too bad. Just controls can be clunky sometimes or weird. I don't know how I feel about the story. I'm really confused. So like the last section. Honestly, was kind of expecting Six to kind of stab me in the back so much sooner. I was kind of hoping since, like, she got all big and then we kind of helped her. But I don't really get what happened, so. I don't know if she, like, let him go because she was upset that she even got captured in the first place. Because I know when she did get caught, she was reaching out, like, for my hand and stuff like that. So I don't know if that, like, upset her, if that's what probably happened or what. But, like, I mean, I came back and I got her, so I don't really know. But I guess at the same time, I feel like they were probably teasing some red flags that, like, she's kind of effed up still. Because you go doing your own missions and stuff like that, and, went to go grab the hammer, I was gonna kill one of those porcelain people so we don't get, like, busted. She just jumped and strangled and beat them to death. And then, when I was gonna come back, and she's, like, pulling, like, fingers off, and I'm like, what? It was playing some music, so I probably could have been foreshadowing there too, so. Little Nightmares uses Unreal Engine. Tekken? Why is Tekken on here? So there's, like, nothing there. 2, 3, 4, 5, so. Well, I guess I'm done. I'm kind of curious, though. I want to see if there's, like, multiple. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off my, display capture, because I don't really want that on right now. So a lot of people are saying, probably, the reason why what happens is, Little Nightmares 2 might be a prequel. So that would kind of make, I guess, a little bit of sense. I don't know why she
get big, though. I don't know what it means.
I'll have to look more into it later, but I'll see you guys later.